Dina Shahabi, this
Hi.
Is one of my most exciting shows of 2018.
Oh, thank you.
I love Jack Ryan.
That makes me so happy.
This John Krasinski.
Yeah.
He's everybody's favorite.
He's the best. He's like just even better than you think he'd be. He's the most like generous, kind, fun, sweet, amazing person.
To think about that, he was kind of this dopey character on The Office with Jim, and now he's like
now
a heartthrob.
He's
Jack. He's saving the world. I'm like,
oh yeah, and he is amazing in the show. He's just like totally transformative.
You're paving the way right now for Saudi actresses.
Oh, thank you.
To be able to set the example that you're setting right now, in a primetime series like this, with so much buzz around it. It's gotta be cool.
Thank you. It is so cool. And I've just been getting nothing but support. You know, I never knew how it would be received. I grew up when doing this was weird. I didn't know anyone that was doing this. And when I decided to do this, like, my parents thought it was crazy. And so for now, all of it to kind of have come full circle, and for Saudi Arabia to be where it is now, and for this show to be coming out at the same time, is just, it feels like divine, magical timing.
That region's changing, though. It's changing very
quickly. Changing so much. And I don't mean because it's not, it's because it's conservative and that's why it wouldn't happen, just because I didn't know anyone that was in the industry. I didn't have any connection. Do you know what I mean? So, which a lot of people don't. They come here and we kind of just, like, build a life, you know? But there's always been a really strong artist community in the Middle East, and now it's just blowing up.
So your parents say, Dina, you're not doing this acting thing.
My dad, yeah.
He shut it down.
My mom was just behind it from the get-go. I actually started out as a dancer, and I went into my parents' room when I was 11, and I was like, I'm gonna become a professional dancer, and this is in Dubai. And they were like, what is that? My dad was like, that's never gonna happen. Like, my daughter's never gonna be a dancer. And my mom was like, just watch that space, I know my daughter. And then when I was preparing to audition for colleges, I decided to do both, to act and dance, and I moved to New York. I actually lived on 34th Street and 8th when I first moved here, so not far. And then acting sort of won over, and then a couple of years in, I decided to audition to Juilliard and NYU's grad acting program. And I got into both, but I decided to go to NYU. So I graduated with a master's, and I think that really, like, legitimized it for my father.
You get cast in this show, now your name starts appearing in the trades, you're on billboards in LA. How does that change your career now?
I'm a writer, I write a lot, and I've been, like, pitching my own stuff, and I feel like I've seen a difference in that. I feel like suddenly, in the last few weeks, because it's coming out soon, there's kind of been, a push in of energy, and that it's like actually happening, you know? And so I feel like I'm getting into the rooms, I'm like getting to work with the producers that I want to on that stuff. There's a show right now that I wanna sell that's about like Saudi women in LA, and like specifically what that's like. Like, I'm part of a group of four best girlfriends of Saudi girls in LA, and everyone is shocked when they meet us. They're shocked of like how we talk, how we dress, like the things we do, how we act, what's happened to us in our lives, our background, when our parents come, that, you know, juxtaposition. And so I wanna be able to kind of like show a lens in the way that Issa Rae has done.